The beetle who challenged the elephant. One day a dung beetle was flying in the street. Suddenly it spotted a dustbin in a corner. She went to it and found some liquor bottle. She flew near the bottle and licked the few remaining drops. Then, buzzing happily, it returned to its heap of dung. After some time, an elephant was passing by the dung heap. It smelled the dung and moved away due to its foul smell. The beetle saw this and got angry. It was under the effect of the liquor, so she thought that the elephant was a weak animal. She went to the elephant and said, "Let's fight and see who wins." The elephant looked at the beetle but ignored her. The beetle was overexcited and started challenging the elephant. The elephant lost his patience and crushed the beetle at once under his limbs. Moral: we should not challenge a person having high potential. Thank you, everybody.